Alrighty, y'all. I am back. Back in action. Back and ready. Tonight. Alright, so got challenged by Muhammad Ali. And I don't know if I'm actually gonna win this one or not. I said that before, but this is totally Muhammad Ali.
Chubb's here. I came to celebrate. I hate losing. I refuse to make the same mistakes.
No, sorry, I'm not gonna be able to. For Muhammad Ali, not gonna do it. Sorry. Ivan wants to sponsor me. Fuck yeah, I'll do it. Nothing wrong with money. Champ, great fight, watch you take the bio. Alright. You're moving on the legacy rating ladder. Champ is here, I'm the champ. All the hard work is gonna pay off, alright. Calendar. We got 5 weeks, so rest. Or rest. How am I gonna do this? Hey, I'm gonna train. So you get 5 weeks. We got 5 weeks. I can do the skills twice. Now take out all that shit. Rest up. Do that and then rest again. That sounds fine. Alright, because, and then, yeah, because everything's pretty much good except for my speed, so. So I've been, alright, sounds good. Sounds fucking good, I'm amazed. Yep. And although I want to drink a beer right now, no beer tonight.
Got a bunch of stuff to do in the morning.
In the morning. It would be nice though to have a little sippy sip while I'm doing this. The skills, treading the bread and the butter of a can. Focus your efforts. Yeah, I'm trying to rap. Freestyle, buddy. Not really. Oh, man.
Alright, let's see how you do with some spark. Keep it up!
Hell, am I shooting marshmallows at you or something, man? Ooh, got lucky, I blocked that. Oh, what am I doing?
Nice work, kid. Harder. Move it. Move your
fucking
head.
Damn it. Dude, come on, stop moving. Get over here so I can whip your ass.
Tight. It's okay, let's go.
Come on, motherfucker, just swing, don't be scared. Come on, boy. You wanna fight me or what? Come on, boy. Oh, shit. 10 seconds left. Did horrible this one. Man, I wanna say it's horrible because this dude's been running away from me the whole fucking time.
Definitely need to work on that.
Need to work on you. Alright, man, we need to work on you! Alright, 4 weeks left. Do it again. This time we're gonna be beasting it. Bum, 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 bum. Who is that guy, dude? Why? I don't know the guy on the left with the tattoo. Like, I don't know why he...
Right, here we go. Let's see how you do in the ring.
I feel like I've known him or I've met him somewhere before. Maybe it was in a dream or something. Come on, dude. Fight me, man. Let's fucking fight.
Side to side.
I'm not gonna hurt you. You got that little protective gear on, so you're not gonna be hurt too bad.
I wanna see you punch harder. Fast. Yeah, that's it.
Missed you, you motherfucker.
Get that chin
down. Oh, I missed that shit.
On,
wow, and I'm
hey,
going down.
Stay with me here. Wake up. Wanna win that ring? Work hard.
Oh, come on.
Oh, keep your feet moving.
Shit, dude, fuck.
Get out of there. Just get out there. You want to win in that ring?
Yeah.
Work hard.
You know what, man? You shut the fuck up. Oh, damn, I can't believe I missed that. Oh, it's blocking. God damn it, dude. Fuck this shit. What a waste. What a fucking waste. Should've just did the other training and rest first. Damn, dude. Fuck. I wonder if you can go, like, negative and shit. I need to get more than 15. What the fuck? And now you just drop like a little
go.
Fucking baby.
Keep moving. Get out here.
Yeah, I should have rested before I did this. I should have rested. Not rested, but fuck it, dude. Fuck it. Just go out like a man. Just go out like a little man. That was horrible. Yeah, what a waste. Yeah, I should have rested. Or either that did the other, other shit. Fuck. That didn't make any sense. I had 5 weeks. Whatever, dude. Rest again, then. Fuck it. Else, that's it. Fuck. Alright, well, fuck it. Here we go. This is gonna be good. I'm gonna get my ass knocked out or something. Which I don't want. None of one at all. It happens though. It's life. We'll see if I get my first loss.
I am young though, so I can take a lot of pain. So maybe
towards the end of my career, I might get a loss. You know?
Ladies and gentlemen, what a scene here as we welcome you to this live.
All right, Ollie.
Probably more so, Teddy, than any other sport. These kind of fights stand the test of time. All time epics. Round one now is underway. Ali's three-punch combination there is going to impress the judges.
The brown bomber's yeah, that's not smart. Alright, I'm going to fucking fight you smart, huh?
Good block by Ali.
You're just going to... Come on, boy!
The brown bomber's putting his punches together now. That's a nice combination.
Ooh, boo on my part. Man, dude.
During your training career, is this the type of matchup that you liked when you had a power puncher facing another power puncher?
No, I hated it. I never wanted to fight a big banger. I wanted to be the only guy in that ring that brought that to the party.
Circle him, move.
Come on, boys, fight, man.
Nice
come on.
Block. 90 seconds to go here in this round.
Ah, I'm too slow.
Watch the hook.
Little head knocking with that right hand.
Come on, boy.
And oh, what a good strong uppercut by the brown bomber. Wow, what an uppercut.
Uppercut? Okay, now it's lagging, or what the hell's going on, man? This game always does shit.
A sound combination by Muhammad Ali. A well-placed left hand up top. Ali's on the wrong end of a razor-sharp hook.
Come on, boy, let's fight, man. Stop running away.
Straight right was lined up, but he missed. Oh, and he's got something for him himself, and it's a left hand. Just 10 seconds
to go. Oh, you short, stubby arms. Fuck this shit.
So they close out that round. Joe and Teddy with you ringside. Teddy,
focus,
I know you watch very closely how these trainers go about their business. You were under the tutelage of one of the true legends of the game, the great Customato.
Yeah, I mean, I was fortunate. Quite honestly, those opportunities, situations probably don't exist anymore because we've lost a lot of those.
I missed
you know,
that
really
fucking
great
shit,
trainers
dude.
And managers that boxing was their whole life. I spent 7 years with Customato.
Wow, I missed that one too.
I learned the nuts and bolts
focus.
From a physical, technical
Pandas
point
are with
of
you,
view
boy.
Of what's important to give to a fighter, but the psychological part. To understand the pressures that a fighter is under, the fears that a fighter deals with. And if you don't understand that, all the other things don't mean anything. Because you have to understand how a fighter is feeling to understand why he's behaving or not behaving a certain way.
Nice strike after catching one by Muhammad Ali. He
tried I could have went out right there.
Was unable to connect. Good effective work with that straight right hand.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
And now he's targeting upstairs. And now he brings the left hand upstairs.
Eat it out.
Muhammad Ali's fully committed to utilizing the jab. And I think it's working out well for him early on.
Well, it is. It's kind of like, you know, sending static out there. You want to scramble
somebody's
radio signal. You know, that's what the jab does. It scrambles your radio signal, or at least in boxing terms, it throws the other guy's rhythm off.
That is boxing 101. A nice, crisp combination.
Come on, boy, let's fight,
by
man.
Muhammad Ali. He took a shot, but he came back with a right hand of his own. Now he's backing his man up against the ropes. Final 10 seconds.
Man, you don't want to fight or what, dude?
A knifing left hand by Muhammad Ali.
Fuck.
And this round comes to an end. The
Brown
right Bomber's really working well. That last round, he was accurate. Look at the punch numbers. Good-looking uppercut that time.
Oh, I had him. I could have knocked
his punches
you out.
Together. That's just good, solid, accurate work by Muhammad
focus.
Ali. He took a shot, but he gives one of his own. A left-hand scores.
Brown Bomber move quicker? Who said that? Is that my baby? Is that my baby in the audience?
He's showing what a skilled fighter he is with the counter punches.
Well, the old timers used to say, when you're calm in there, when you're control in there, you can make him do what you want. He's
in this early. Oh, I fucking missed another punch.
The Brown Bombers way off the mark. That punch didn't have a chance. Good job staying away from the danger there.
Come on, man. Let's go.
How about a return to sender with the left hand?
Get the fuck off me, man.
Halfway through this round here. Listen, everybody likes to see a great knockout shot to the chin. But truth be told, at this stage of a fight, the foundation for winning comes by going downstairs.
I'm not going downstairs.
Say, Joe, you kill the body, the head will follow.
How about that then, huh?
That's great stuff. He fires one.
I missed.
Right,
oh, fuck.
Gotta love the work by the Brown Bomber.
Fucking get off me.
When he gets to the inside. The Brown Bomber scoring with that right hand. Oh, you see him with the left of the head there?
Oh, I barely missed you. That could have been night-night.
Ali's doing exactly what you should to be a strong defensive fighter. You got to block those punches away. Ali's defense did a good job there, able to avoid that punch.
Damn it, dude. That was a horrible
round. Comes to an end.
Horrible, horrible, horrible.
I think our fans out there will be curious to see your scorecard here at the beginning of round number four. Ali's been willing to throw punches. His punch output is high, but he has not earned a round on your scorecard.
Yeah, but Joe, that's why they call it the sweet science. It's not enough
just
to grab a guy, put him in the ring, and say throw punches. You got to throw at the right time, at the right
distance. How am I fucking missing you? Come on, man.
You pay a price, you lose rounds.
He is damaged badly there. He may hit the floor. Nice work, the left hand to the head. Dismisses his opponent's headshot. Back up top he goes. Able to dismiss his opponent's shot, and then comes back with an uppercut. And now a well-placed hook to the head.
Oh, I missed a good opportunity. Wow.
He returned fire right there, and it worked. After being rocked, now he gets his man.
At this point, it's not about the skills and the abilities of these two fighters. It's about the dreams of them. And one of them is being eliminated.
Two snapping jabs by Muhammad Ali. Big uppercut by Ali.
Oh, how am I? Fuck, you stubby little arms. Hey, I'm not going all 12 rounds with you, motherfucker. I'm probably not even gonna go for 6. But my stamina's gonna drop if I don't knock you out here soon.
A solid, true uppercut by Muhammad Ali.
Come on, boy.
Able to block and counter back. All the eyes are on him to start this round. The Brown Bomber's legs look just a little shaky, but keep in mind, he barely survived that last round.
No, but
I barely survived.
I agree with you, Joe, but he's been here before. He's very experienced. If anyone knows how to get out of this, he does.
Come on, man. Let's fucking
target
fight.
Net 1-2. Muhammad Ali.
Oh, wow. That's a horrible punch to knock him down with.
Great job by Muhammad Ali.
I wanted a home run hitter.
Listen, home run Ali's hitter. The better fighter. Ali's got more experience, but just going out there and making it happen, throwing enough stuff, sometimes it works.
Pace yourself. Keep working about it.
Don't let him drop you too, though. See, that's the thing.
Really good work right there, landing the two punches in sequence by Muhammad Ali.
Come on, man. Let's fight.
Off to the side, a little swing and a miss going upstairs.
Looking good.
Almost missed that opportunity.
Able to cover up that gut. Ali's on the receiving end of a hook. Teddy, there are opportunities that are here for him, aren't there?
Yeah, counterpunch opportunities, because he's got an opponent who's walking in a little bit. Now he has a chance to start to chuck something back at him a little.
Not able to land the headshot.
Really, that's not gonna knock your right around your head.
Landing two jabs by Muhammad Ali.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Oh, don't hug me, man. I hate this.
Pulls the trigger right away with the left hand after getting tagged himself.
Oh, don't flip the camera. Fuck.
Final 10 seconds of this fifth round. Right back to it upstairs. On the
oh, maybe it was a good thing.
This is going to take some guts to get up from this. Once again, he goes down.
I want to see that one more time. Oh, I missed
one,
it.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Oh, wow.
And round five comes. And
that
it's
was
all over. Muhammad Ali's a knockout victim. He couldn't beat the count.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, by way of knockouts, your winner and still champion of the world.
Champion. Wow, I'm a little more surprised at that one than I was with Mike Tyson one.
The Brown Bomber's able to defend his title.
It's actually out.
Thanks for being with
too.
Us tonight. For my partner Teddy Atlas,
I figured
Atlas,
he's gonna wear me down and knock my ass out.
Enjoy the rest of your
look at that. 420 headshots. Is that 420 punches thrown? Yep, it is. Damn. That was a good one. That was a good fight. He did have me worried. Connect percentage went down again. Knock your opponent. There's no way I can knock him out in four rounds. Inflict enough damage to cut it. Nope. Huh. That's crazy. Life makes me horny. Is that what that dude just said? Alrighty, guys. There you go. Just beat Ali. 19-0. 14 knockouts. Still moving up strong, man. Alrighty, check you guys out later.